Ah, big old Jack. Well, I'm home. It's 6 o'clock. Jack says, come on, Daddy. God damn, we've been home all alone all day. We need to go. Circus train, dog. What do you think of that? Hey. What is that? Go get it. Oh, God, a rope. I love it. I'm coming. Hold your pants on. Well, anyway, Chris is through the operation successfully. About 4 o'clock, she walked from the end of the hall to the other end of the hall, which is, I don't know, a half a block maybe. Then he put her in the chair, took her catheter out. She's going to therapy tomorrow. And if things go right, she'll be home Wednesday. I'll get back to you. Stand by, big old Jack. It's a shade after 2. I'm headed home. We've had therapy. Tomorrow we do therapy, and then in the afternoon we do step therapy. And then we go home, as far as we know. She's doing great. I have to get back to you. I can't show you what's in here. If I did, y'all would be crazy. Y'all would be flying up here in a Lyrd. Just get it. Show it to you tomorrow. Oh my God.